This will be the first time I'm going to try to make something from the ash which I hauled last year. This is a chunk which has been cut during Chainsaw Saturday, and I just cut it further on the table saw. I have five more blanks like this. Those are square, of course, still. I put this one on the bandsaw and turned it sort of around, and I'm going to try and put it on the worm screw. That seems to be pretty tight. I took this blank because it has quite a large defect in the bottom, so if it's still too fresh and it cracks, there's not much lost. Crack is also the reason why you see this flat side here. I tried to cut the circle from this side, so with a bit of slack on this end, you see, but I guess I will be almost able to lose all of that defect when I turn this into shape. Since there's not really much lost on this ball, it's a good candidate to experiment a bit further with my decoration tool. Okay, I like that. That's the ball sanded up to 240. And now I want to try and finish it the way I've seen Richard Raffan do this, with boiled linseed oil and then later on beeswax. So I have a rag here which is really soaked a bit much probably, but I'll try to use only the top part where there is less linseed oil. Let's see how this goes. Wiping off a little bit of the excess, and then I'll just try and see what happens when I put on beeswax on top of that. Maybe it's not high gloss, but it looks decent enough. And you can't finish your balls much cheaper than this. I've locked the tailstock. I'll take it off. The worm screw has held very well this time. Okay. I don't really like to use those scrapers because they give me lots of tear out, but to get around a rounded curve here on the inside, I don't think I can do that with any other tool. The last thing I want to do to this bowl is to create a little rounded section near the opening. Nice cuts on the top, a little tear out here, but that will have to be sanded, and I have this bead already started. The rest will come by itself when I use sandpaper. A bowl like this is always a quick little project, but nevertheless some of them turn out better than expected, and I think this is certainly one of them. I have a feeling that the ash is still a little bit on the fresh side. If I look at the shavings that came off, it's not like it's completely dry wood. They also feel a little bit moist still, but all in all, sanding went really well, and I'm happy with what I achieved with the decoration tool, and I'm also happy with how this finish turned out. So I'm going to do the same for the rest. And then I will wipe that with a cloth. And then the beeswax. I bought this stick as pellets from China, and then melted them into a stick myself. That's plenty. Then we speed the lathe up, and with the cloths, which is still a bit moist from the linseed oil, we polish in the wax. think I can leave it at this. Quite nice.